when all things exist in balance, it is that we are all connected in the great circle, the circle of life.